But first, graphic details in the first day of testimony in a capital murder case. Good evening to you. I'm Rick Van Hoos. The victim's mangled body was left to rot, buried in the basement of a home in Old Louisville. Today, the trial for one of two men charged in that murder got underway. WLKY's Eric King is live outside the Judicial Center with the latest on the much-anticipated trial. Eric?
Yeah, Rick, we've been waiting on this for about 3 years now, and after that wait, we finally got some kind of peek into how Mr. Banus's defense team was going to defend him. And what we learned today is, in a nutshell, he says he did some things wrong, but murder is not one of them.
All right, sir.
Let's start with the facts. James Carroll, a man in his late 30s, was killed in December of 2009. He'd gone to the 4th Street home of Joseph Banus and Jeremy Munt to do drugs and have sexual relations. He was shot, stabbed, tied up, had his knees broken with a sledgehammer, and his body was forced into a 50-gallon Rubbermaid container, then buried in the basement of the house where it sat for 6 months. The question is, who did what? Prosecutors say Munt, who doesn't go on trial until May, blames Banus.
Banus says, I witnessed his death. I saw my boyfriend, Jeffrey Munt, stab and shoot Jamie Carroll. And together, we took that body and we buried it in the basement of that home.
Banus' defense team says Banus carries some responsibility, but it was Munt who killed Carroll.
He is guilty of tampering with evidence. There is absolutely no question. You can write that in your notepads. Yes, he assisted in moving Jamie's body. He did. And yes, he helped Munt to bury Jamie's body.
So you can see what's being set up here by both sides, attorneys on both sides of the aisle. It's a he said virtually. What it comes down to, though, is what was the motive? What would have set this in motion? Well, the defense team came off saying, well, Mr. Banus was having more than just a physical relationship with Mr. Carroll. It was more emotional, and Mr. Munt was being left out. So again, we'll mention this trial is expected to last about 2 weeks. Munt then is not expected to go on trial until this summer. Live downtown, I'm Eric King, WLKY News.
All right, thank you, Eric. Now, Joseph Banus is charged with complicity to intentional murder, complicity to robbery, and a series of drug charges. Jeffrey Munt has accepted a plea deal with prosecutors to avoid the death penalty in exchange for his testimony against Banus.